Welcome to Cape Media News. I'm Jade Francis. As scholarship season opens, the Cape Cod Foundation is proud to offer 13 new scholarships. Today's guests are Dara Gannon and Mary Beth Burwood to tell us a little bit more about these opportunities. Can you tell me more about the Cape Cod Foundation?
So we're a community foundation. We were started in 1989, so there's around 800 community foundations in the country, another 1,000 or so around the world. And we all have this kind of same model where we're based around a particular geography. So we serve Barnstable County. There are community foundations, I think there's 14 in Massachusetts. And so we kind of act as a charitable community trust. So we work with individuals, families, businesses, other nonprofits, to establish funds with us. Most of the time those funds are endowed. So we pool the assets, invest them, and then we make distributions back into the community in the form of grants and scholarships.
I would love to learn more about your new scholarships.
We have 13 new scholarships for this upcoming scholarship season. And like the rest of our scholarships, each one of them is unique. It's over $25,000 between the 13 new scholarships we have. Some of them are for graduating high school seniors. Others are for high school seniors or current college students. So we have 13 new ones this year, but there's almost 100 different scholarships available for 2022. So we're excited to be really close to celebrating that milestone of almost 100 scholarships, and all of them are unique. We do have a complete listing of all of our scholarships available on our website. And our scholarship booklet sort of outlines these 13 new funds right at the beginning of the booklet, if anyone is curious to learn more.
Why are local scholarships so important for the Cape Cod community?
I mean, we have a really large scholarship program for the size community foundation we are, which I think demonstrates, you know, the importance of education here in our community. So it's not just the dollars, although, you know, with the cost of higher education, that's very important, but it's also, you know, having somebody, you know, kind of have your back. Like, people have chosen you. They want you to succeed. A lot of the donors who established these, somebody helped them. So, you know, this is their way to give back to the community, kind of pay it forward. You know, and we have, you know, just, it's a way to celebrate the students and their achievements. And, you know, maybe they'll come back here someday. That would be great to the Cape. So, but we're setting them up for success, hopefully.
Is there one concurrent deadline for these scholarships, or are there multiple?
A majority of our scholarships, the application deadline is April 1st at 11:59 p.m. On the dot, no later. So applicants must submit not just the regular scholarship, all the supporting documents. So for a lot of the scholarships, they're, you know, letter of recommendation, transcripts if it's relevant. Some of the scholarships have supplemental questions, so all of that information needs to be submitted by the April 1st deadline.
Thanks for watching. For Cape Media News, I'm Jade Francis.